In the previous video, I demonstrated how to connect Apple Magic Keyboard to your Mac. Now, in this video, I'll show you how to connect Apple Magic Mouse to your Mac. So without any further delay, let's get started. Whether you want to connect Apple Magic Mouse to your MacBook Air, MacBook Pro, Mac Mini, iMac or Mac Studio, the process is the same. So the first step to connecting your Apple Magic Mouse to your Mac is by simply turning on the Bluetooth toggle switch on your Magic Mouse. You must simply turn around your Magic Mouse and you can see there is a toggle switch here. So you need to toggle it on and you'll see green inside here. And that will say that the Bluetooth is turned on this Apple Magic Mouse. And once that is turned on, you should see this Apple Magic Mouse inside the Bluetooth settings on a Mac. So let's turn on the Bluetooth settings on Mac and see whether we see this or not. For that, you can go to Control Center and from there you can turn on the Bluetooth. If you don't see the Bluetooth settings in your Control Center, you can also go to System Settings by simply clicking on this System Settings icon from the dock, or you can also go to System Settings by clicking on this Apple icon in the top left corner and after that selecting the System Settings option from these various options. So click on System Settings and this will take you to System Settings of your Mac. Here in the left menu items, you'll see Bluetooth. So click on that and after that you get this toggle switch to turn on Bluetooth on your Mac. So simply toggle it on and Bluetooth settings will turn on your Mac. And after that you should see the new Apple Magic Mouse should be available here in devices section. You can see this Magic Mouse is showing here and we can simply connect it by clicking on this connect button. But what if you are connecting your Apple Magic Mouse for the first time on a Mac and the Magic Mouse doesn't show up in the nearby devices in the Bluetooth settings of your Mac? For that, you'll have to simply connect your Apple Magic Mouse with the cable provided in the box. So let me connect this Apple Magic Mouse with cable to this Mac. For that, I'll simply connect one end of the cable to this Mac and another end to Magic Mouse. You can see if I turn it around, here I have got a port. So I'll put the another end of cable inside this port. And once that is connected, you'll see you'll get a pop-up on your Mac asking you to allow this accessory to connect to your Mac. So simply click allow. And once your Mac shows this message that your Magic Mouse is wirelessly connected to this Mac, you can simply remove the cable from mouse and you can see here it shows connected. So after that, you can use your mouse like a normal one. So this is how you connect your Apple Magic Mouse to your Mac for the first time. And by the way, from the next time, you simply need to turn on the toggle switch for Bluetooth under your Magic Mouse that you see here. And once that is turned on, turn on the Bluetooth settings on your Mac as well. And your Apple Magic Mouse will automatically connect like this. I hope this video was helpful. And by the way, if you want to learn how to connect your Apple Magic keyboard with Mac, make sure you tap here to watch this video. And if you want to learn how to connect Apple Magic Trackpad with your Mac, tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.